So if you're new to Mac, you may not yet know the best way to type special characters. Of course, you can type any letter, number, or symbol that you see on your keyboard easily enough. But let's say it's not a character on your keyboard. For instance, let's say you want to type the letter E but with a special accent mark above it. Well, the easiest way to do that for letters with accent marks, especially letters that appear in non-English languages, is to simply press the key on your keyboard and hold it down for a second. So I'm going to press the E key, hold it down until this little menu appears below showing me different versions of the letter E. Now notice there's a number underneath each one. I can use my mouse and actually click on one of these, or I can just actually tap the number. So I'm going to tap the number 2 and it types the appropriate letter. So this works for lots of different letters on the keyboard. For instance, let me press and hold O and you can see I get variations there. I get variations there. C, etc. Not all letters, of course, have variations, but if you want to type basic accent marks or variations on letters, the way to do it is simply press the key and hold down until you see those little variations appear and then press the number on your keyboard. But what about other special characters like special symbols and emoji? Well, you can type those in any app that supports them. So any modern app like Mail, Messages, Pages, and TextEdit here, could be Microsoft Word, could be anything that supports these special characters. All you need to do is use the special keyboard command, and that's to hold the Control and Command keys down, so both of those keys being held down, and then press space. And then you get this special menu here that allows you to scroll through using your mouse or trackpad. You can scroll through and see all of the different emoji characters, all the way into different symbols, and anything that's kind of standard on most computers. You also have little items at the bottom. This is frequently used things. I can jump right to smileys. I can jump to animals. So this goes to categories. It's all on the same list here. This is just a quick way to jump through them. And at the very top here, there's a search field. So if there's something I know I'm looking for, I can search for it. But let's look at how to type a regular character here. I can just click on this grinning face and it inserts it therein. And it's just a regular character. I can hit the delete key and delete it. So Control Command, and let's say I want to search for something. I want to search for the different hearts. I'm going to type heart and it's going to just focus in on any characters that have that in its description. So you can see different hearts here. You get a smiley face with hearts for eyes. Even playing cards that have hearts in them. So you can choose any one of these. Let's choose the broken heart. There. So this helps you quickly and easily find something that maybe fits the situation. It also helps you find different symbols. For instance, I'll type root and I can find there's the square root symbol, cube root, quad root, and all that. So you can find symbols by typing something that describes them. So there's a whole bunch of different arrow symbols, for instance.